What's up, man? Welcome to my channel, Red Chocolate. Make sure you like, subscribe, share the video if you enjoy it. Now, I'm going to talk about this situation that just happened in this world. Now, I'm on Instagram. You know, when certain things happen, you're going to see it everywhere. So, I hear a story, or I see someone's name, George Floyd. I do my research, I see what happened. This black man was killed, but murdered by a cop, a white cop, white and black, of course. Now, it's a point where y'all gotta understand that these cops are against black people. I'm not saying all of them, but it's a good number of them that's against us. Now, it's very sad because this man was telling him that he can't breathe. This man was on the ground. He still had his knee on him. That's murder. Now, if he don't get locked up, if he don't get in serious trouble, I wouldn't be surprised if he beat the case, because this system is against black people, as y'all know. Now, y'all have to understand that these cops are racist, and these cops are protected by the government. Why are they protected? These cops be in the Illuminati, in the Freemasonry. They be in the Freemasons. You can look at the badge. If you the Brotherhood design on the logo, you can tell these cops are protected by the government. So when they do certain things like this, they're not going to get in trouble most of the time if they are in the Brotherhood. Because why would the Illuminati lock them up, you know? So these cops are against the people. The government is against the people. Y'all should know this by now. The government is against us. You know, they poison our water. They shoot chemtrails in the sky to poison us. They cover the sun that cures diseases. Why do you think they do this? They are against us. The government is against us. And the cops, they enforce the law. They know that these laws be unjust and be unfair. They know that our rights are being stripped away constantly by the government. So why would they get in trouble? They're the ones that enforce the unjust law. So the government, these people. Now, if you look up how many kids go missing a year, over 800,000 kids go missing a year, maybe more than that, maybe over a million. Now, why do these kids go missing? The government, these people kidnap these innocent children and drink their blood from right here, their third eye, their adrenochrome. They drink their blood for satanic rituals. They drink their blood. These people perform sexual abuse to these children. They're pedophiles. These people are demonic. Now, I got some bad information off of YouTube and they're beating up the Freestyle Prince. Now, I'm giving credit. So, these people are protected by the law. Why do you think these people are not arrested? No, I'm not going to say every single kidnapping is from the government. I'm going to say 70% is, 30% is from regular rapists that walk the streets. These people don't walk the streets. They are underground. I'm telling you. Y'all heard of Pizzagate? Look it up, Pizzagate. Under Pizzagate is a pedophilia ring. These people are demonic, I'm telling you. Now, the police are Freemasons. These people are racist. They don't, not all of them, but I'm trying to tell you, not all of them, but the majority of them. These people are racist. These people work for the government. For the government. If the government kidnaps somebody and the police that's in the Brotherhood and learn about this, you think they're going to arrest them? You think they're going to say anything? They're just going to come up to your door and report, like act like they know what's going on. They don't know what's going on when in reality they behind the whole thing. That's what's going on out here. These people are in the Illuminati, in the Brotherhood. You can't even trust cops nowadays. Not saying all of them. Now, like I said, the government is being protected. The government, where the police is being protected. Now, this individual died from the police brutality. This is like very like heartbreaking to people, because the man was, he was begging for his life, and dude didn't even get off of him. He gonna keep his knee on him. That's police brutality. That's racism. He probably wouldn't have did that to a white person. The government is racist, and the police is racist. Now, I want y'all to know, the government started, the Freemason, the Illuminati started, the KKK. These people started slavery. These people started all of this stuff that goes against black people. They want to separate us, divide and conquer. They don't like black people. They're trying to separate us on every level possible. Now, I want you to do this. I want you to get a dime, a quarter, a nickel, and a penny, and lay them on the table, on the heads, the faces, line them up, line up the silver, then line up the penny. What are you going to find? All of the coins that resemble white, silver, you know what I'm talking about, that resemble white, will look one way, and the brown penny, you know, that's representing black people, will look the other way. They're showing the way. They're showing you that they don't like black people. It's racism right on our coins in the United States currency. Now, they are all racist. They are all against this crime, and this police brutality stuff is manipulating. These people will probably not even go to jail. And I hope it's justice for George Floyd. You know, sad. This is very sad to the community. You know, I hope the officer get locked up. You know, I hope for the best from this situation, because it's very sad and demonic. You know, pray for George Floyd. You know, very, very sad, man. He's in a better place now. He ain't gotta worry about this demonic world, this sad world of people doing this, man. And that's it with the video, man. Make sure you like, share, subscribe if you enjoyed this video, man. Rest in peace to George Floyd, man. I hope something happened positive for the community.